When I was a kid, there's two things you watch: the Brady Bunch or watch Gilligan's Island. Show with shorts. Oh, you bastard. Justin, right back in here, a tale, fable trip that started from this tiny port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was mighty sailing, man, the super brave and sure. My passengers had sailed a day for a three-hour tour. The weather started getting rough, the tiny ship was tossed. If not for the courage to fill the screw, the middle would be lost. The ship is gonna show that this uncharted desert dial will kill again. The skipper too, the millionaire and his wife, the movie star, the professor and Marianne, here on Gilligan's Isle. So this until castaways are here for a long, long time. They'll have to make the best of things. It's an uphill climb. The first one is skipper two will do their very best to make the others comfortable in the tropic island nest. No phone, no lights, no motor cars, no single luxury like Robinson Crusoe, as prudent as can be. So just as he is with my friends, you sure to get a smile. Those 7 cents castaways here on Gilligan's Isle. Do you believe that people actually sent text messages or sent messages to the Coast Guard trying to get people off of Gilligan's Island? I kid you not. Anyway.